can't help but feel the nostalgia of where the home of golf and the game was created.
Scotland is a great place. I mean, I recommend everyone that loves golf to come here, even people that don't play golf.
I think everybody who loves the game would appreciate being able to, the opportunity to play here in Scotland. It's there's so many great courses.
You can travel 20 minutes from a central base and you can get about 15-20 courses.
Being the home of golf has always got a nice, very nice feeling.
It's a pilgrimage for golfers. It's the mecca of golf, St Andrews.
It's a special feel every time you walk up and down these fairways where you know every pioneer and legend in the game of golf has walked and kind of made their own history.
Gotta come. It's a feel. You get off the plane in the airport, you understand you're in this special place. You go to St Andrews and that's just an amazing place. And I'm certain every golfer should have at least one visit in their lifetime to St Andrews if they can.
It's a beautiful feeling to play in a country that knows so much and has made so much history in golf.
It's a pleasure and an honor to come to play here on these golf courses. I love to play these kind of golf courses.
I try to explain to people what it's like. I genuinely don't know if there's anywhere better, to be honest with
you. You've got links course, the parkland courses, such a big choice.
Listen, if you've never been, you've just got to go. You've just got to take a chance. Because once you get here, it's impossible not to have a good time.